hell, good noble.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
I'm honored to assist you. Worthy of a samurai. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
You have my thanks.
I told you exactly what the musician said.
The legend said.
Come back.
Are you hunting for Shigenori's heavenly strike as well, my lord?
That technique is only one of myth.
The musician Yamato insists the myth is real.
I'm not surprised. People often speak of his stories with excitement.
I heard the tale near Komatsu Forge. If it's as powerful as the story claims, let's hope you never face the technique in battle.
I knew we'd lose someone. Yes. What are we going to do?
Your bow.
Anything your bow requires. Faultless aim and reach. You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
My lord, I hear samurai are skilled in the art of haiku.
I wouldn't call myself skilled, but yes, I write them.
There's a poet in Hyoshi Springs, said he once wrote with your uncle. I'm sure he has much to share.
I'll be sure to check on him.
of killing the summoner was involved.
Some recent acquisitions here. If you can bring more, it's yours.
Farewell.
You must be weary from battle. Come, soak in the healing waters of these hot springs. Replenish your strength for the challenges to come.
I must be at my best for all of them.
Then follow me, my lord. Bathing in the hot springs restores your spirit, and if you make a habit of it, the waters will grant you a long and prosperous life.
You can see more dead monks here.
Enter here. The waters are warm and cool.
I'll never forget the day he was killed. I could have saved my father. If only I was older, stronger. If I wasn't so afraid.
Need a safe place to rest.
such an improvement. Surely he will triumph over our enemies.
I feel ready to take on the whole Mongol army. Thank you.
It was my pleasure. There are hot springs all over the island. Make use of them. Take time to heal and reflect. The practice will keep your body ready for battle, my lord.
My lord, would that be the blade of Clan Sakai?
You know your swords?
That is one worth knowing. I've heard tales of its sharp edge and beauty, but I never dreamed I'd see it in person.
It has been some time since I trained on a bamboo stand.
I would be honored to see your blade in action.
You seem troubled. What's wrong?
I saw a terrible battle near Kuta Farmstead. Bandits and Mongols slaughtering each other.
Normally I'd let them tear into each other all they want, but the violence may put others in danger. Keep away from there. I'll have a look.
Lord Sakai, I studied poetry with your uncle.
The Mongols have taken Lord Shimura captive.
He will endure. He is strong and resilient, skilled in the art of combat and poetry. Do you practice haiku, my lord?
There's no time during war.
War is the reason to make time. Haiku allows one to concentrate, eliminate chaos.
To find peace.
Precisely. My favorite place to write lies atop the cliff. It is one of many such places. If you look, you will find inspiration all across Tsushima.
I hope I can find quiet places like this one, untouched by war.
Look for the birds. They will show you the way.
Sakai!
Sensei, any word on Tomoe?
Yes, but I'm not sure you are ready for her.
You make her sound like a demon.
That's not far off the mark. Tomoe is fearless. She is not samurai, but she is a born killer.
I know the type.
No, you do not.
Come.
Where are we headed?
An archery range. The locals are Mongols training there. I suspect Tomoe was with them.
If Tomoe is truly fearless, she'd make a useful ally.
The starving leopard is fearless too.
Leopards can't master your way of the bow.
Let it go, Sakai. She'll never join us.
Why did she turn against you?
I took a risk sharing all I knew with her. When she betrayed my trust, I punished her.
It must have been harsh.
You saw what she did to the prisoners at Fort Nakayama. That was no mistake. That was a choice. And not the first time she's made it.
We don't know it was her fault.
You don't. I do. have to climb to get there.
Sure you can make it, Sensei?
What are you waiting for, Sakai?
You need a hand, Sensei?
Not bad, Sakai.
You said the only way up was to climb.
No. I said you had to climb. It's good exercise. Arrows, Mongol and Japanese.
If they were here, they're long gone.
We might pick up their trail by the practice target.
There is no target.
Near that watchtower.
Not bad, Sensei.
Find out where they went. Move it, Sakai.
How many Mongols is Tomoe training? A severed head, used for target practice.
Sensei! Mongols here! Your help.
Resting your bow arm, Sensei?
Observing your response to an ambush.
You knew those Mongols were still here?
Yes.
You didn't think to mention it?
If you can't handle a few Mongols, what good will you be against Tomoe?
This is war, not a test.
And how many wars have you fought? I'll test you as I see fit.
I can see why Tomoe attacked you.
Now, where did she go, Sakai?
I'll look around. A lot of tracks. A dozen men, maybe more.
Follow the trail. If we catch her, do not wait for me. Attack and keep moving, or you'll die.
Do you plan to use your bow this time?
If we find her.
And if not?
Can you take a dozen enemy soldiers without me?
If I must.
Good answer.
Practicing what Tomoe taught them.
Murdering the innocent. Did you see a Japanese woman with these Mongols?
I couldn't believe it. She was giving them orders.
What did she say?
Something about the sensei and the hot springs. That's all I heard, my lord. Forgive me.
Monster out of hunt.
They heard Tomoe giving orders to the Mongols. She mentioned Hiyoshi Springs.
She's just getting started. Sakai, the way you fight, it's not your uncle's way, and it's not mine.
We've never faced an enemy like this. I do what I must to defeat them.
A samurai is a guardian, not a killer who darts around like a thief.
You didn't see Komoda.
I've seen enough. I know it was brutal, but I won't train another monster.
I know. I won't let that happen.
If Tomoe is going after Yoshi Springs, I need to prepare. So do you. I'll see you at my dojo, Sakai.
Looking for me? Tang Twing!
All right, we wait.
Thank you.
thought they'd killed Lord Shimura. After everything he's done for me, everything he taught me, I can't lose my uncle. I won't.
Sakai.
Any news of Tomoe?
Travelers have been shot dead on the roads in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. People are afraid to leave or deliver supplies.
You think that's our doing?
A few archers at strategic points can isolate a whole town.
A tactic of yours when you were Clan Nagao's archery master.
Tomoe was a good student.
Too good. We're fighting your own reflection.
We will turn that to our advantage. Come.
How do you propose we find these archers?
We think like Tomoe. We want to control movement in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. Where do we put archers?
It would be smart to control the main entrance into town.
People already avoid the main road. Archers there would be wasted.
That path behind the inn?
No. Poor cover, no clear lines of sight. You want to cover the largest territory with the fewest archers.
A handful of men could shut down the road to the coast.
Yes.
I would want someone looking over the bridge into town.
So would I.
The road south runs along a high ridge. Perfect place to rain down arrows.
Tomoe would agree. There's hope for you. Let's go hunting.
So... What else did you teach Tomoe?
We're getting close. Eyes open.
Sake adding us dead, Benjamin.
Some shungana shig bolsong, you malak da.
You too, Swedje.
Those innocent, dead. Tomoe has thrown everything away, betrayed her people.
She is a traitor because the Mongols offer power, wealth, status, things denied her by birth.
Tomoe knew she was born to a lower station than she deserved.
Now you're being too kind.
I understand how they think, but people who sow chaos must be punished.
Your way sows chaos.
In the enemy.
Not just them. Samurai must use violence with restraint. Without it, you unleash endless bloodshed.
The point is to defeat your enemy. That's how you end bloodshed.
Tomoe told me the same thing. Ambush!
Kirin have been.
Ah!
they built!
One more snake nest to find. Come!
How did Tomoe become your student?
She showed up at my dojo with her father's makeshift hunting bow, and refused to leave.
You didn't turn her away?
I tried, but she sank arrow after arrow into my targets. I've never seen talent like hers.
She must have had training.
Her form was wrong. Would have been useless in a real fight. She had no fear of missing a shot. She never hesitated.
A warrior's spirit.
No. Killers. I didn't see until it was too late.
Send your best warrior!
Gartin Salakladwe!
Ready!
Sensei Ishikawa!
You know the name Ishikawa?
I do. I have message.
Speak.
Sensei, all of Hiyoshi Springs will beg for mercy, like the victims of Hironori now.
Silence!
Hironori Nagao. Didn't he die fighting bandits?
It was decades ago.
He was reputed to be a great archer. Did he study with you?
No. Tomoe is spreading lies.
But there's a seed of truth.
She wants us to doubt each other. We are all that stands between Hiyoshi Springs and a bloodbath.
Then we stand together.
We'll plan the town's defense at my dojo. Meet me there and be ready to fight.
Guards will investigate odd sounds. These chimes can be a distraction or a lure.
Can't give up yet, boy.